One of Harvard's libraries has moving shelves, so if you, like me, are curious if you end up like this trash compactor scene in Star Wars if you erase it, then you will be disappointed to know that it has sensors and stops when something's there.